I mean, you've got the jazz saxophone element, kind of keeping it firmly rooted in the tradition of jazz. But yeah, it definitely has the cinematic elements.
For me, it's about finding how I can help get the band to those like epic moments where we're all connected. Like moving in the same direction and to where like it's just happening by itself. When we're all of us are just like climbing the mountain together and then Colin's.